Hello guys, I am Shrikar Iyer Sundargi, Placement Coordinator from the Department of Mechanical Engineering. Today, let's learn about allegations and mixtures. So, mixture is a composition which consists of two or more than two elements which are mixed together. They can be in different ratios. And the allegation is a way to find the ratio of the mixture given the mean cost price of the mixture and the cost price of the elements of the mixtures. So now let's move on to the problems on allegations and mixtures. So the first problem which can be seen on the screen, a vessel is filled with liquid which consists of 3 parts of water and 5 parts of syrup. So how much mixture must be drawn and replaced with water so that the mixture may be half syrup and half water. That means both the components must have equal quantity. So now let's consider eight liters and x be the amount of mixture replaced. So amount of water after replacing will be 3 minus 3 by 8x plus x, so it should be equal to 5 minus 5 by 8x. So two by 8x plus x should be equal to 2. 10x by 8 should be equal to 2, and x is equal to 8 by 5. So we have 8 by 5 in 8 liters. So per liter it will be 1 by 8 into 8 by 5. That is nothing but equal to 1 by 5, which is option C is the right answer. So now let's move on to the next question. So in what ratio must a grocer mix two varieties of pulses costing rupees 15 and 20 per kg respectively so as to get a mixture worth 16.5 kg of the listing? So now we have to find the ratio. So here we'll use the method of allegation. So here we have cost price of a cheaper quantity here we have CP of the quantity which is expensive. Here we have mean quantity. So mean minus CP of cheaper quantity. So this is mean. CP of the expensive quantity minus mean we get. So CP of the cheaper quantity is 15 and CP of the costlier quantity is 20 rupees 15 and rupees 20. And the mean is rupees 16.50 per kg. So this will be equal to 16.50 minus 15, that is 1.50. And this will be equal to 20 minus 16.50. So the ratio will be 1.5 is to 3.5. that is nothing but equal to 7:3. So option C is the right answer. So the third question tells, a merchant has 1000 kg of sugar and part of which he sells at rupees 8% profit and rest at 18% profit, and he gains 14% on the whole. So now we have to find the quantity which is sold at 18% profit. So here also we are going to use the rule of allegation. So what does the rule of allegation tell? So profit of lower thing that is 8%, and profit of higher thing, that is 18%. So next, mean. So what is the mean? Mean we have to find out is this thing. Mean should be, they have given it is 14%. So now let's use the rule of allegation. So that is mean minus the mean minus the cheaper quantity here, and the cost expensive quantity minus the mean. So this will be equal to 6, and this will be equal to 4. So this is in the ratio of 4:6, that is 2:3. So now we have to find the quantity of 18%, right? So 3 by 5 into 1000. So 1 is 200. So 600. So 600 kg is the quantity which should be sold at 18%. Now let's move on to the next question. So the next question tells, tea worth rupees 126 per kg and other variety which is rupees 135 per kg are mixed with the third variety in the ratio 1:1:2. If the mixture is worth rupees 153 per kg, the price of the third variety per kg will be. So now let's move on with the simple method. Let us assume the price of third variety to be X. So we have the ratio at 1:1:2. So the first quantity is 1/4 into the price, that is 126 per kg, plus 1/4 into 135 per kg plus 2/4 into X is 153. So if we take 135 plus 126 by 4, which is equal to plus half X, equal to 153. So if we cancel 2 here, it will be 306 plus X will be equal to 165 plus 126 is 261 by 2, that is nothing but equal to 130.5. So X will be equal to 175.5. So the price of third variety, so the price of third variety is rupees 175.5 rupees, that is option C. So this way we have to solve the problems of allegations and mixtures. So we can also use the rule of allegation here. You can take the mean of the first thing and you can put it here at this mean of first two variety, because as they have been mixed in the same quantity, and this you can assume the this thing should be the third variety can be assumed as x, and this is the mean, that is 153 can be assumed here. So, and as we know the ratio here, this should be in the ratio of 1:2. So like this we can solve the problem this way also using the rule of allegation. Thank you.